Floor pendant came from the desire to connect the floor and the ceiling visually, to be able to put the light in space where we want and would not being obliged to wire the ceiling. Fusion and hybrid of space is something which I'm very passionate about. It's always a challenge to connect floor to ceiling to wall. Floor pendant of North is the first one of the first products that are doing that. So it's an element in space that talks not only to the people, to the light, to the quality, to the ambience, but also to the architecture, to the proportion, and what this hybrid idea can bring into our everyday life. The idea of absent present is something that I work with a lot in my artwork. It's how to exist without existing. And this project is doing the same. So it's sort of a psychotherapy for the space, or psychotherapy for light itself. Another aspect of it is when it's not on during the day, it has its own beauty. When it is on, and it is in the nighttime, in the evening time, it turns into a shadow that you don't really understand where it comes from. So it's sort of a ghost that brings something which is very familiar to us, which is light. The use of materials in this collection is essential, because the carbon fiber gives us the possibility to have a very, very long portability of the light source from the electricity source. At the same time, we have heavier bases that are anchoring the no weight of the light itself. So it's sort of a play of contradiction. It exists and it doesn't exist. It's very light, but it has a heavy base. So it creates its own universe. And I believe that this is something that we all need to be able to construct, conceive, and make our own microspaces of intimacy.